check. Mom, Dad, and Denny were some amongst many who turned up to see the passing out parade at Pakapanyu. Seemed every man in his mongrel watched cadets stumble on the long march to the Viet jungle. Oh Christ, he mumbled as I drew that card, and my mates came to slap me on the back with due regard. We were the 6th Battalion and the next tour. We did Kangra and Shoalwater before we left, rest assured. Seemed half of Townsville turned out to see us leave, and they lined the footpaths as we marched to the quay. And the papers wrote it up like you would not believe, but we were looking to the future for a fast reprieve. The newspaper clippings show us young, strong and clean, rockers, slouch hats, slung SLRs and greens. God help me, I was only 19. From Vung Tau in black helicopters, the Chinook pilot seemed relieved and knew he died when he dropped us. Feels like months running on and off landing pads. Letters to Dad, cause it's like, man, he's sad. But he can't see the tents that we call home. Cans of VB and pinups on the lockers of chicks off TV. The noise, mosquitoes and the heat surprising, like the first time you see an Agent Orange horizon. So please can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? The scars left in me, the night time's just a jungle, dark and a bark in M16. We keep saying rest in peace. What the hell's this rash that comes and goes? Don't suppose you could tell me what that means? God help me, I was only 19. Sent off on a 4-week long operation where every single step could be your last one. On 2 legs it was sort of living hell, falling with the shells, war within yourself. But you wouldn't lay your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought of something else, and someone yelled contact. Another bloke swore. We hooked in for hours and a God Almighty roar. Then Frankie kicked to mine, the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June.
Hour leave in the bar at the Grand. I can still hear Frank, a screaming mess of bleeding flesh, couldn't retrieve his legs. The Anzac legend neglected to mention the mud, the fear, the blood, the tears, the tension. Dad's recollection beyond comprehension didn't seem quite real until we were sent in. The chaos and confusion, the fire and steel, heart shrapnel in my back, I didn't even feel. God help me, I was only 19. So please can you tell me, doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat, and the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet. It still fuels my grief. And what's this rash that comes and goes like the dreams? Can you tell me what that means? God help me, I was only 19.
Mom and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade at Pakapanyu. It was a long march from cadets. The 6th Battalion was an extra tour, and it was me who drew the card. We did Canungra and Shoalwater before we left.
So please can you tell me, doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat, and the sound of the